Each of these scenarios describes an endosymbiotic relationship. So let's break down this word first. Endo means inside, and symbiotic.